Today we are gonna fix Imgur error 429 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The Imgur not working error is two-sided issue. This error could be caused by either by us or by Imgur servers. Today I will talk about how to solve the Imgur error 429 problem if it's caused by us. The first solution is to clear Imgur site data and reset our internet connection. To clear Imgur site data, we open our browser and click on the three dots. Then select Settings. Before clearing site data, we click on About Chrome to make sure our browser is up to date. Then we click on Privacy and Security. Select Cookies and other site data. And click on See all site data and permissions. Next, we search for Imgur in the search bar. After that, we click on the trash icon and then click on Clear. To reset our internet, we go to the search section and type cmd. Then we run cmd as admin. There are a few codes we need to write here. You can find these codes in the description. We write the first code and press enter. We write the second code and press enter again. Then we write the third code. Finally, we write the fourth code. We are done with cmd. To complete this action, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The second solution is to change DNS. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. Then click on network and internet and network and sharing center. We click on the network we are connected to. After that, click on properties. Double click on internet protocol version 4. Then we tick use the following DNS server addresses and set our DNS addresses like this. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. The third solution is to use a VPN. To do this, we open our browser and go to the Chrome Web Store. Then, we type VPN in the search bar. After that, we can choose any VPN we want and add it to our browser. Once we added the VPN to our browser, we connect it to it. After that, we open the Imgur's website. As you can see, the site is not loading at the moment. After refreshing the site, it will load. Due to the VPN, the images may load a bit slower. Hopefully, the site has started loading for you as well. If you are still experiencing problems, we will move on to the alternative solution. Alternative solution is to change the browser. Sometimes these type of problems can be specific to certain browsers. You can use Firefox or Opera instead of Chrome. If the problem is not solved after trying these solutions, know that the problem is not caused by you, but by the Imgur servers. The only way to solve this is to wait. Imgur developers will have fixed this problem soon. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.